This is the town and these are the people. This is the town where the people all stay.
Each man just as a brother, turn to speak to one another.
Open the door! It's automatic, so I fly through. My cellies in my pocket, beeping skills to come through. He's pushing my whip, he's in my green XLT. Skids to a stop, and I'm in the passenger seat. I got what I need, disposables, digitals, duct tape. These gentlemen are all about to catch a fucking case. I'm ready to clap with my backpack strapped on. We got 14 cameras, all with the max flash on. I'm locked and loaded up with my 35 mil. My arms so long, I'm clapping gents in that grill. This dude's looking ill with the duck bill hat. Big live shirt with jeans shorts to match. Skeltz cocks back with a glimmer in his eyes, but he doesn't see the gentleman coming from the side. I push him away and take the glare for myself. This dude's frying me like ice cream when it melts. I grab the Fujifilm High Def XL, squeeze off the shot, and then bounce to high hell. These cats ain't well, no, these gentlemen are sick. They aren't hicks, they defy logic. Oblivious to reality, they walk down their path. Ignore society, cause it's not important. They're non-conformists who at the same time conform. The city's a bubble with no escape but the morgue. Me and Skeltz switch places, now I'm pushing the X. We spot three more gents who want their picture taken next. Say cheese, motherfucker, you got a famous face. The whole world will know your name once it's posted on the egg. Shit, we're out of gas, I pull a Yui in the Sheetz. There's gents everywhere, our situation's looking bleak. This meager motherfucker starts yapping his gum, so I put the Kodak to his motherfucking dome. I'm pumping the gas while Skeltz murks all these jerks. Photographer Jen tries to put in his own work. Now we're in a fucking shootout. Flashes pop off everywhere. I wear my shades at night so I can see through the glare. The fuck? Shit. Ah! Brush the dirt off my shoulder and now I catch my breath. We caught those Jen motherfuckers, not even the catches left. I flew the Explorer peel out and now I'm gone. We ran through half of the cameras, but now the digi won't turn on. The battery's low, but there's no time to stop. We gotta make it back to campus before the sun drops. Not even safe in the car, it's gentlemen on wheels. We got enough to deal with, these towny cowards won't chill. I let go of the steering wheel, now I'm driving with my knees. Look out my back window, feel speeding in the Jeep. This gentleman speeds up to me, and I see it's a she who happens to be on my all-star team. It's Mrs. S&D. She caught up with me in a throwback hoopty that she stole from Raley's. Skeltz lines a shot up out the back window. A 4-megapixel image of a gentleman ho. I bang a left-hand turn back onto SMC. Cameras were safe, now Skeltz clapped a crazy bitch with the glasses. That townie was so close we could smell her fart. And all of this for a Saturday trip to Walmart.
You know what? You know what? Next time, we're going to go ahead and go to Target because Walmart's getting a little bit too intense. All right? You think so? Yeah.